The whale shark is undisputedly the largest shark and fish in our oceans. Given its humongous size, it's still possible to see and encounter one that is kept in aquariums such as in China, Japan, and the Georgia Aquarium in the US. Despite lots of facts available about them, little is known about their lifespan, variety of sounds they make, age, eating and migration habits, and where they often reproduce, as they can stay submerged at 1,500 meters, that's about 5,000 feet below sea level. Another incredible fact about this mega shark species is that it has as much as 3,000 small teeth in as many as 300 rows, unlike other shark species, which often possess not more than 30 rows of teeth. Being a relatively recent discovery to science, the whale shark, which is scientifically referred to as Rhincodon typus, was first discovered in 1828 by Dr. Andrew Smith, giving it an official description later in the same year after it was sighted off the South African coast. By strict classification, this behemoth animal, which holds the title of the largest fish and largest shark, is more of a shark than a whale. It is their ginormous size that makes people assume that it is a whale. This shark species are so rare to the point that, ever since it became known, up to 1.5 century years later in the early 1980s, confirmed sightings and encounters of this shark species were not more than 350. It is easily identifiable by its distinctive white spots and stripes on a dark bluish-gray background. Their underbellies are often pale with no markings. The skin is as thick as 4 inches, about 10 centimeters, and even thicker in some places by the deliberate action of the shark when it sometimes pulls the muscles underneath the skin together. Individual whale sharks can be identified by the unique patterns of white dots around their pectoral fins and the slits behind their gills. A group of scientists now use a modified Groth algorithm to identify whale sharks after making modifications to the original NASA's Groth algorithm, which NASA uses in identifying stars. It seems, after all, that space and sea do have many things in common. The whale shark tips the scales in terms of its size and weight. It is generally agreed that whale sharks can grow to lengths measuring a whopping 12 meters or 40 feet. The mouth alone is 4 feet or about 1.2 meters in width. In fact, many believe that certain adult whale sharks that are well over this benchmark lurk beneath our oceans, waiting to be discovered and measured. This is because the largest ever seen whale shark clocked at about 18 meters. That's about 60 feet in length. Given its incredible length, do you have an idea how much it weighs? Most people consider the great white as the king of sharks. But do you know that the whale shark dwarfs the great white not only in size, but also in weight? Whale sharks weigh up to 20 tons. Whale sharks prefer warm, tropical oceans with temperatures that are in the range of 21 degrees Celsius to 25 degrees Celsius. That's 70 to 77 degrees Fahrenheit. Hence, they can be found in every part of the Indian Ocean, the Red Sea, where juveniles are often spotted, near the Maldives, Comoros Islands, Seychelles, along the coastlines of the African countries of Kenya, Tanzania, South Africa, Madagascar, Mozambique, Djibouti, and the Asian countries of Thailand, Philippines, Sri Lanka, Pakistan, India, Indonesia, and Malaysia. Another notable continent to see them is Australia. Here, they can be seen in the northwestern region, Northern Territory, Queensland, and especially New South Wales. If you would love to see these phenomenal creatures face to face, then you should head down to the central west coast of Australia this coming spring, as quite a good number of these marine wonders congregate there every spring. It should be mentioned that some whale sharks also have been sighted in cooler waters off the coast of New York. Even though its scientific discovery happens to be in the early 19th century, The ancestor of whale sharks dates as far back as the dinosaur age, over 65 million years ago. Over this period, evolution took charge as usual, helping it evolve such robust leviathan size and weight. Up till today, scientists and researchers remain uncertain with regard to how old whale sharks do get. While most peg it at 100 years, others believe that the whale shark has a lifespan that may extend to as much as 150 years. Determining how old these sharks are isn't the only problem. Where they reproduce and how exactly they do it is yet a mystery, as it is very difficult tracking them. While how old they get is still a scientific mystery requiring more research, one thing we certainly do know is what these marine beasts eat to become so large. Yes, while the whale shark is indeed a shark, it is, however, not predatory. The whale shark gets to be so big by simply filter feeding. In fact, it is just one of the three species of sharks which engage in filter feeding, as the other two are the megamouth shark and the basking shark. Despite having so many teeth, it neither bites nor chews its food, which is composed of many phytoplankton such as green algae and zooplankton such as fish eggs, crab larvae, copepods, krill, shrimp, and chitonaths. When you are a shark and you happen to be the largest, just like the whale shark, then you don't have to fear any predator. The whale shark has relatively no predator, well, except of course, humans. Overfishing is the main threat to the survival of these elegant species. They often fetch lots of money in international markets for their fins, meat, and liver oil, particularly in Asian countries. Apart from deliberate fishing, they also sometimes mistakenly get caught up in fishing nets. Apart from humans, surprisingly, juvenile whale sharks have been found in the stomach of a blue shark and a blue marlin. Whale sharks are currently listed in the International Union for the Conservation of Nature as endangered. Ever since its discovery in 1828, there has never been any reported or recorded incident of whale sharks attacking human beings. In fact, they are a favorite of divers who love snorkeling beside these gentle giants of the seas. Being gentle is one of the many reasons you'll rarely see them without having one or two other species of fish tagging along or hitching a ride. Even if they do wish to eat a human being, they cannot, as their throat is so narrow that it is about the size of a coin. However, while they are relatively gentle, you really should be careful around one, since after all, they are wild animals, and there is always a first to everything. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe and comment below. If you're interested in more exciting videos about the most fascinating animals on our planet, then click on this playlist to watch all related videos. You can also subscribe to this channel if you don't want to miss any new videos.